Hi guys, it's Shani with Healing Elements. Welcome to my channel if you've never been here before, and of course for returning viewers and everybody, sending you nothing but positive vibes and welcoming you to the new video I'm uploading to the playlist about spirit animals. So if you have ever particularly resonated with any animal as your spirit animal throughout your life, perhaps take a listen and see if any of the messages within the videos about that animal ring true for you. Or of course, if you've never considered what your spirit animal is, take a gander and maybe pick one of these videos that resonates with you intuitively and take a listen to see, of course, if any of the messages pertain to you. This is all about the seahorse spirit animal, the spirit of the seahorse. So the spirit animal meaning of the seahorse denotes authority, authoritarian rule, and divine power, governing with a fair hand. So, you know, the government of, you know, important factors or people, councils, and authority, again, with a sense of fairness and very deliberate, slow decision-making behind the government of those people, places, things, or factions. You, if you resonate with this energy, are considered to be angelic, one of a magnet or generator for the spirit worlds. You know, definitely angelic in nature. The seahorse spirit is definitely a guide for those who cross over into the afterlife, and sometimes can be mediums or intermediaries channeling energy, even inadvertently bringing messages to those that have lost someone, and perhaps bring a divine sign to them to comfort them about the eternal nature of life, the eternalness, and that yes, their loved one is still with them. Also, the seahorse spirit is correlated with strong emotional currents. As, you know, in the Greco-Roman traditions, the seahorse is an emblematic animal to Poseidon and Neptune, the gods of the sea. So the sea gods considered the seahorse to be incredibly sacred and to be honored as such. Also, this spirit animal energy has the ability to ride out gracefully different, you know, tempos, strengths, ebbs, flows, motions of life's currents. You are able to navigate through tumultuous waters, per se, with comfort, and you remain unseen during these troubled times, in the background, camouflaged safely and cleverly camouflaged by surrounding yourself with earthly made creations as well. Very symbiotic and harmonious with your surroundings at all times is something indicative of the seahorse spirit animal energy. It is also symbolic of past lives in general and the ability to tap into those areas of our ancestral memories, past lives, and, you know, ancient wisdoms that we hold deep in our subconscious. Akashic record access is something, you know, easily able to be done for the seahorse spirit animal person. This person, if you resonate with this energy, you are whimsical, have very whimsical traits, and people who resonate with the seahorse spirit often are very fly by the seat of their pants in their daily approach to life. So whatever suits your fancy at any given moment, you are attracted to, drawn to, and pursue if you are one of the seahorse spirit. Seahorse spirit are inventors, directors, actors, all things that are passionately inspirational and driven by inspiration. Performance is something that is definitely a clever occupation for those of the seahorse spirit animal energy. You are definitely propelled daily. It is a component that never leaves your side. It is, you know, the inspirational drive, that guttural, compelling feeling to dive deep into past experiences and experiences you've had in order to showcase this passionately being inspired by something else to create something new within your work. Seahorse energy, the spirit of the seahorse also has a grand connection to lifetime and very meaningful, amazing partnerships. You know, these pure connections, perhaps symbolic of the twin flame, soulmate type phenomenons, speak to us about the divine importance and benefit of really solid commitments that you can count on, loving partnerships that are equal and balanced, give and take ratio is equalized. This is a very, very, again, grand symbolic meaning for the seahorse spirit. You have an acute observation and sense of awareness in the details within all of your surroundings at all times. So definitely a great witness to crimes if need be, or a jury member. You possess a trait that is very detail-oriented and able to see from above with an eagle sight view, even though you are a seahorse spirit in the water. You are very protective in nature, right? You often are considered to be a safe haven to very many people, and they know that they can come to you for a breath of fresh air or a sense of acceptance. You know that they sense this by the way they act. You see and sense the relaxation within them, the calming within them that you are able to pull out with your way of being light and calm and serene. The seahorse spirit also symbolizes patience, but patience with persistence to stand your ground and fight through the currents. And due to the waiting game, you teach people and yourself, of course, and your intimate circle of people who are your family and you consider your family, that patience does pay off. Standing your ground persistently and being patient leads to something good. You have a divine peace, again, a serenity, a serendipity, an underwater, ethereal, slow, and kind of weightless look and effect that you give to others contagiously. A breezy, sort of nice, airy quality, but underwater. The feeling that you get when you open your eyes underwater and it is a slow motion type of very, very ebb, flow, wavy atmosphere. Sometimes you can be unyielding, so stubbornness is a quality with the seahorse spirit. You just have an unyielding perseverance and you prefer to stick to what you are used to, and you do not like to step out of that, and you often are unyielding when guarding that stability. You do not particularly enjoy change, and you enjoy the expectancy and patterns that life holds with certain boundaries. So a disruption of this can cause you to resist, and this is something you will have to work throughout your life to overcome. And as a seahorse spirit animal energy, you expend a lot of energy in the service of others as well. So be sure to, as you are so selfless, bring honor to thyself, to yourself, and be able to serve others more efficiently by giving yourself more self-care because you are so protective and dutiful in nature. You also resonate with both divine masculine and feminine energy, are able to understand why people choose perhaps to resonate with a certain gender, openly being equally supportive and an ally most times for the LGBTQ. If you notice in the wild seahorse, you know, the male will do the duties of rearing the eggs, the seahorse young. The duties will go to him to be able to protect and nurture and safeguard these until they hatch. This is symbolic of the nature of the seahorse spirit, selflessly, dutifully, doing things out of love for a committed partnership, each person working to the final goal to get something that is alive and is of good and did come out of both people. So definitely highly perceptive as well. The seahorse spirit animal, people are intuitively being guided throughout their lifetime. Again, going back to the paternal male divine energy, where the seahorse in the wild takes leadership and takes over the eggs of the seahorse to be. There is a caring, loving authority that you possess when you resonate with this energy over those who you love and perceive as your loving, committed responsibilities in any relationship, even sometimes that of which is of a work relationship, like a work husband type of thing. You love to unlock things and unlock things like suppressed emotions. This is something that you feel is beneficial, and you try to tell other people gently is a healing modality. You enjoy delving in and unlocking secrets of past lives, hidden understandings, and things buried very, very deep within your subconscious and perhaps others. This is something, again, you feel is beneficial to do time and time again and to tap into often. And being connected so heavily with the water element, the seahorse spirit does have a connection with water sign. The Pisces, especially the Cancer and the Scorpio zodiac signs, have a heavy influence in those who may be a water sign in the zodiac. In astrology, could also resonate with this spirit animal. In the Celtic zodiac, for instance, those born under the sign of Pisces from mid-February to about mid-March are associated and tightly intertwined with the seahorse and all its meanings. So guys, that is all about the seahorse spirit animal.